Heaven and in Jesus' name. Amen. I just got a message.
I heard it.
Did you hear it?
Was it from God?
No, I think it's from Miss Blackberry. Well, it said the first and the last picture. I don't know why I got one of these things. I don't know how to work it.
Billy, would you ask God to bless you and offer this one?
Dear Heavenly Father, we give praises unto you for your word that was brought forth this day. Lord, let it go forth in our hearts and our minds. Lord, bless this gift from each and every one. Bless those that have and those that have not. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I don't know why, but that's one of the hardest things I ever tried to do is study the Bible.
Oh, that sleeping pill, really?
Yeah, sleeping pill, yeah. Put you right to sleep. I feel good after I do it.
Yes.
If a heart condemneth us, God is greater than a heart to give us a new heart. Glory to God.
Amen.
Let's all stand and we'll sing. There is a river. Do we have any prayer requests this morning?
Yes.
We're having a birthday.
Birthdays?
You don't get birthday. Carol. Ruth
wants us to pray for him.
Amen.
Steve, I want everybody to continue to pray for Freeland and remember my cousin's family, Edith Hossman. She passed away. Her funeral was this last week. And remember my cousin, Pat Hossman. She is still very ill. And my Uncle Bill, he needs prayer. And you can always pray for me.
Hallelujah.
A lot of people need prayer today.
And of course, continue to pray for Francis.
Amen.
Remember Mark.
Yes.
And Karen and the family up there that...